that Cheryl? Where are you going? Hey, wait! Stop! This? What's going on here? Was I dreaming?
How do you feel?
Oh, like I've been run over by a truck. But I'm all right, I guess.
Glad to hear it. You from around here? Why don't you tell me what happened?
Wait a second, I'm just a tourist. I came here for a vacation. I just got here. I don't know what happened. I'd like to find out myself.
Uh-huh.
Have you seen a little girl? Just turned 7 last month. Short, black hair. My daughter.
Sorry. The only person I've seen in this town is you.
Where is everybody?
I'd tell you if I knew, believe me. from what I can tell, something bizarre is going on. That's all I know. What's your name?
Harry. Harry Mason.
Sybil Bennett. I'm a police officer from Brams, the next town over. The phones are all dead, and the radio too. I'm going back to call in some reinforcements. Hold it. Where do you think you're going?
My daughter. I've got to find her.
No way. It's dangerous out there.
In that case, I need to find her now. Cheryl's my little girl. I can't just leave her out there by herself.
Have you got a gun?
No.
Take this, and hope you don't have to use it. Now listen to me. Before you pull the trigger, know who you're shooting. And don't do it unless you have to. And don't go blasting me by mistake. Got it?
Yeah, thanks.
You do best to stay nearby. I'll be back with help as quick as I can.
What's that? Huh, radio. What's going on with that radio? To this place. Isn't this Cheryl's sketchbook? She's at the school.
Thank you. Thank you.
Where am I? Have I been here before? I don't remember this being here before.
Thank you.
Cheryl!
Thank you.
What was that? Who in the hell was that?
Thank you.
Were you ringing that bell?
I've been expecting you. It was foretold by gyromancy.
What are you talking about?
I knew you'd come. You want the girl, right?
The girl? You're talking about Cheryl.
I see everything.
You know something? Tell me.
Stay back. Nothing is to be gained from floundering about at random. You must follow the path. The path of the hermit concealed by Flauros.
What? What are you talking about?
Here, the Flauros, a cage of peace. It can break through the walls of darkness and counteract the wrath of the underworld. These will help you. Make haste to the hospital before it's too late.
Wait! Don't go yet!
Bye.